I think we're stuck. We're in the middle of a river.
Jack, you be careful. Are you getting out?
No, I'm not getting out.
Oh.
I just want
to...
A lot of water. Yeah, she's almost drowning. That's like getting in.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
I'm a little nervous.
There's a lot of smoke coming from the engine.
It's just steam, not smoke.
Oh, yeah, good call.
Good idea. All right.
You
can stay at friends. I'll get in the out and quit.
You got mud right there on the glass.
Because I got it on my forehead. It's like, okay,
it's
right here.
Your makeup. How's it looking, Leandro?
Okay, we just tracked in front of me. Just a traffic light.
Me?
Yeah.
Should I push gas too?
Just a little bit.
I don't know.
Yeah.
And I was like, I don't think you're supposed to.
Hey!
A little
bit.
The guy? Yeah,
you should.
Dude,
I bet it got
water in the
refrigerator.
Are you serious?
I don't know. It's a little
dark.
There's no water.
There's what?
There's no water there.
No, he said this. There might have been water in the distributor. Well, at least it's a river we can walk out of.
Yeah, those two guys are racing us.
Yeah, that four-wheeler's gonna tow us out. No gas, right?
No gas.
It's gonna be way too slippery. Okay, well.
Somebody drives by. Holy crap, dude. Like, the way I drove through the deep, even deeper, like, 5 months time.